is called Royal the Mighty Wizard from the completion Children's Stories Part 1. In the land of Lockheed, there lived a mighty wizard who went by the name of Royal. Royal was quite a mighty wizard. Royal always wanted to be the greatest, for he knew many wondrous spells. But if Royal had only knew what time would foretell. One day Royal was on a journey to the land of Spurlock, which was a sister kingdom of Lockheed, also known as Mighty Spurlock. There the most powerful wizards lived, the most powerful wizards in the world. As Royal was on his way there, Royal did find a magical pearl. It was there off the pathway, just beside a big rock. And Royal would have never found it if he had not stopped beside the big rock. When Royal hoisted the pearl, elements of every kind filled the air. Royal had never felt power like this, as he wondered at amazement at the elements in the air. There was fire, wind, rain, and ice, and all the elements of the earth. All the elements of the sky were there too. For Royal, this was a first. For now, Royal had a supreme magic no other wizard had ever known. And when he arrived at Spurlock, he and the pearl did make their presence known. And when the wizards of Spurlock and Lockheed knew of Royal, the wizard's power, a gateway between the two cities was formed, a gateway known as the Gateway of Power. And the power of Royal and the Pearl sustained the Gateway of Power to this very day. And Royal the Mighty Wizard, keeper of the magical pearl, is the supreme wizard of the world unto this very day. That was Royal the Mighty Wizard from the completion Children's Stories Part 1.